Tonsturm SPCTRL EQ is a very creative EQ plugin which will get something bland like this to sound into something inspiring like this. The plugin has a big curve display where you can create all sorts of interesting EQ shapes. You can select from 128 to 4069 individual frequency bands. You can work on the left and right audio channel independently. It does mid-side and has a very interesting modulation section. But how does it sound with different audio, and how creative can you get? Spoiler, you can get very creative with basically all audio you throw at it. Hi, I'm Marlon. If you go through the preset menu, you can already get an idea of the wide range of effects you can get with this plugin. So most of the plugin happens here in the center with the EQ display. In this display, from left to right you have your frequencies, and from bottom to top is your gain boost or reduction per frequency. By default you have a straight line, which is how your normal audio sounds. When you now add points and drag some up or down, you already start to hear that the audio gets filtered. It still sounds good though, and it's not simply just EQ'd. Right clicking will delete an EQ point. Alternatively, you can also click a shape here, which will insert an EQ shape which you can drag around, and you can tweak the form and width in many ways. That said, you can use this plugin as a very smooth sounding EQ if you want, and that functionality is also reflected in the preset menu. But that's not the main purpose of this plugin. Okay, back to the EQ curve I just made. Now, to make the effect sound more pronounced, go to the left where you see this 4 decibel displayed. This value can be changed, and this is where you boost the peaks and cuts of the dynamic range. It can go up to 48 decibels. Because the effect of this plugin is best heard when you crank the gain, this will hugely increase the dynamics of this creative filter, and this can result in clipping your audio. To prevent this clipping, as Tonsturm recommends themselves, add a limiter after the plugin to prevent bus clipping. Clean and response are both used to set basically a gate. This will have a significant impact on how the effect will sound. By pressing here, you have extra EQ curve controls, which are amount, shift, stretch, skew, and spread. You can hear these all have an impact on how the effect will sound. And it sounds intriguing when you move them around. So how nice would it be if you could automate this movement? Well, you can with the modulator section in this plugin. It's here on the right side. Press one of the pluses here and select from one of four modulators. By pressing this yellow icon, you can see what you can modulate in the plugin. It will light up in yellow as well. Simply drag the dial in which direction you want, and you see the modulation starting to happen. Also down here, you see the modulation popping up. This is handy when you have multiple modulators, it keeps everything organized. Each modulator can be adjusted more by clicking the edit icon and also be modulated. And it's syncable to the tempo of the project. Those are a lot of modulation options, which will give you tons and tons of creative options to add motion to existing sounds, but can also create interesting new sounds. One of the tips I got from Tilman of Tonsturm was to add a ping pong delay before or after the spectral EQ. So let's add a simple one before it. This will of course be very nice in combination with the separate left-right mode. Let's play around with that. Tonsturm is a company who likes to push the envelope with their plugins for sound design. It's always a blast to check out their new plugins, and the Spectral EQ is no exception. This plugin isn't made for just atmospheric sound or synth. It can also work on rhythmic material like drums. I'll go through some of the presets on these drums. The Spectral EQ plugin reminds me somewhat of the UVI Shade plugin, both in functionality and sound. Check out the review I did of the UVI Shade by clicking either here on screen or the link in the description below.